love seat, Matt.
Challenging.
Stupendous.
Sandy.
Okay.
Gross.
Okay.
Friggin' awesome.
Fabulous.
Flip flop.
Hairnet.
Exponential. Bam.
Friendship.
Dun, dun, dun.
Epic.
T.O.O.
Alright, my favorite thing about training so far has been definitely my last conversation I had today. I was really praying that God would reveal his will to me and just give me some people to speak to, and lo and behold, Ronk and I were walking back, saw some people sitting there, and got into a really deep conversation with both of them, and you know, Ronk was my wingman, and he was, you know, kind of supporting me, giving me things to say, and then we got into the topic of, you know, science, because Ronk's an engineer and I'm a pre-med, and Ronk was really able to, you know, share what he knows about science and Christianity and show how we can be in the sciences and still be, you know, even stronger in our faith. So I was really pumped about that.
I would say that my favorite part of PCB was definitely the speakers. I really liked our morning speaker. She talked about how, you know, the meaningless things of life can choke out the gospel.
Of a butterfly's wings set off a storm the world away. What if that right in the smallest of things could power the strongest hurricane? What if it all begins inside? We hold the key that turns. Oh.
Very nice.